Hello, and welcome to Analog Tabletop's How to Play of Trial by Trolley. In Trial by Trolley, there are 7 steps. Each step, 2 teams will be constructing or modifying their trolley track. After the tracks are modified and ready, then you will argue with each other until the conductor makes a verdict of who dies. Then you will repeat the steps until the game ends, which we will explain later. So, let's start explaining this game before the trolley comes for us, even. First, before we start explaining the steps, we should tell you about setup. Whoever last pondered about being a trolley conductor will start the game as the first conductor. Place the board on the table so that the side with the single track is pointing at the murderous conductor. There are 2 sides to the board, and either is fine to pick. Place all the death tokens next to the trolley board so all players can reach them. All the other players split into 2 teams. The teams can be uneven. Everyone at the table to the left of the conductor is on 1 team. Let's call them Team A. And everyone to the right of the conductor is on Team Banana. Separate the cards into their respective decks, Innocent, Guilty, and Modifier cards. Shuffle them and place them face down on the table where everyone can reach them. The first step is drawing cards. Have one player from each team draw 3 Innocent cards. Have a different person from each team draw 3 Guilty cards. Then every player from each team that hasn't drawn cards yet should draw 3 modifier cards. If you do not have at least 3 people on each team, then share the responsibility of drawing and placing cards collectively. The next step is placing random innocent cards. To start each track, each team draws a random card from the innocent deck and places it on their own track so it lines up with the board. Your team's track should be the one closest to your team for convenience's sake. Now, in this step, which is called playing innocent cards, you get to play your own innocent cards. Each player who drew innocent cards, so 1 player per team, chooses 1 card from their hand to play onto their own team's track. Place it next to the first card extending the track, then discard any unused innocent cards. Now this step, which is the 4th, is playing guilty cards. Each player who drew guilty cards chooses 1 card to play from their hand and places it onto the other team's track. This should be placed next to the 2nd card as the final piece of track. The goal is to sabotage the other team's track and get the conductor to kill them with the trolley. Then discard any unused guilty cards. The next step is playing modifier cards. Each player who drew modifier cards plays 1 onto any character on any track. I mean any character. For instance, on the card A Kraken Attacking a Seaside Village, you can modify the Kraken or the victim, which would be the seaside villagers. Then discard the unused modifier cards like everyone else did. Now comes the fun part. This next step, which is argue. Each team argues for why the people on their track should be saved, while the other team should be murdered by the conductor. The burden of making the murderous choice lies solely with the conductor. Once the conductor has made up their mind, they throw the switch and watch as everyone on the chosen track dies. Each player whose track was murdered gains a death token, a terrible, heavy, black mark on their soul. Before we talk about the last step and some variants for the game, if you like this video, subscribe to the channel and/or like this video. It helps us out a lot. The last step is cleanup. All cards played during the round are discarded into their respective decks. If the decks were to ever run out, shuffle the discard pile to create a new deck. The player to the left of the conductor becomes the new test subject, conductor. Rotate the board so that the single train line points at the new conductor, dividing the players into 2 new teams. In this way, the teams will be different each round. Repeat the round with steps 1 to 7 until each player has been the conductor twice in a 3 or 4 player game, or once if more than 4 players are playing. Once everyone has had the chance to feel the heavy weight of the lever in their hands, the player with the fewest death tokens is the winner. That's right, these are golf rules because, dying is bad, just like golf. In the case of a tie, solemnly return home to your families knowing that your work on the trolley is done. There are a couple of variants of this game. This first is Trolley Tom. With the Trolley Tom variant, Tom is here to help lend a hand. Give the Trolley Tom token or miniature to the player with the most death tokens at the start of each round. Whoever has the token draws 3 additional modifier cards during step 1 and may play 1 additional modifier card during step 5. The second variant is the accomplices to murder. If you want even more modifiers in your game, give every player 3 modifier cards during step 1 and play 1 of them during step 5. This will make the game longer, like golf. And that's it for Trial by Trolley, a social game about deciding who gets to live or die. Until next time, beware of trolley tracks, and see you on Analog Tabletop.